itong hearing na ito, pinag-uusapan natin yung dami ng napatay. This is not only a concern of the Committee on Public Order, but a concern of the Committee on Human Rights. So, may data kayo nito, di ba? I mean, for several hearings, we have been talking about the data. Are you keeping a data of this? Do you have a complete data of this? Hindi nyo nga kami masagot on your complete data on this. Oo. Ayun, ang tanong ko ganito, napakasimple na ang tanong ko. Alright. Does the World Health Organization aware of this excess deaths that happened in the Philippines during the pandemic time? That's my question. And the very people that should make them aware of that are, of course, the Filipino delegation, who are participants. You're not just observers. You are participants. Therefore, you have the right to speak for the Philippines. For the Philippines. Am I right? You have the right to speak for the Philippines. Am I right? Yes or no? All right. So therefore, you are not just there to make amendments. You are there to make them aware of what has happened in this country during the pandemic period.